One of the great early stories in the high school football season has been the play of Cony High School out of Augusta. Since an opening week loss, Cony has won four straight. It's the Rams' first four-game winning streak since 2007. Last week, the Rams knocked off unbeaten Brunswick. In its four-game win streak, Cony has averaged 45 points a game, and their spread offense is definitely clicking.
There's definitely a lot of timing. We definitely had to work a lot to get our timing down, especially on some of the deep balls, out cuts. There really has to be timing, and you got to have good pass protection up front, too, with the line to get deep throws off.
It is nice to finally have a winning team, and everyone in the community supports you because it's something that's new, I guess.
So the final game for the Red Sox, Tracy.
Yep.
Everybody wants to know if there'll be some...